I'm sorry this video is getting out later than usual. It just took a while to edit it and everything and make the actual thing. And so it took a lot longer than your plan. Well, it's out now. Please enjoy.
Okay, so really? Really?
Okay.
Alright, there. And then there's this guy.
Hey everyone, KidsFilm back with another video, and today I'll be working on the second part of the Lego Harry Potter Quidditch set.
So right here, I'm making Marcus Flinch's quaffle thrower. When you're done with it, it's supposed to just clip right onto the broom. And then you just launch it. So at some point or another, I messed up with the design and I put a piece on the outside instead of the inside, so I left it out for a little while, but then I figure it out at some point or another, okay? So bear with me.
Okay, so I made a mistake in this thing. This piece is supposed to go under this, which was clear in the instructions. I just wasn't paying attention. And I instead did this. You're gonna do everything the same, except you're gonna put this piece under. Okay, so there's going to be multiple hoops, so I'm going to take one of these, and you're going to take one of these right there, connects, just like so. Gonna take one of the poles. Gonna do the same thing. And we're gonna get one of the pinchy things and put it this way. Get a hoop. And boom. You got one of the hoops for a ring, whatever you want to call it, for the Quidditch hoops. Okay, so the only difference with this last one is instead of using these long poles with the other two, you are going to use this tinier one, and you're going to take this as usual. You can take this thing, you're gonna put this one in to the clamp. Now you get the ring, and there's your Quidditch hoop, just smaller. This here is the tallest hoop. It's gonna go right smack in the middle right there. This is the smallest hoop. That's like the medium hoop. That's gonna go right here in the middle of these two things. And same thing. It's gonna go in the middle right there. Now, if you haven't noticed, I didn't do this green step in the back. And then also I don't have this here. And I have one blue piece here, but not over there. Well, it's because I'm missing pieces. And I don't know where they are. I looked all over for them. And I'm going to proceed with the project. And hopefully it's just like a minor thing. It's not going to affect the whole entire thing from working. And now, once you push this down, it will shoot. See? Just drop this right here. And there. See? Just drop this right here. Plenty of ammo back there if you lose some. These are also part of the thing that I can't complete without one piece, so I'll start to put it on and just kind of hope it works with the missing piece, and then I can connect the four towers to the ends here in the back. So it works, basically, but I have to add just another piece on this end right here, so I can add it in, now, and it stays nicely. See these things here? Well, these two, what we gotta do. See these things here? Well, that's what these two things are for. You're gonna connect this on as well, like the Hufflepuff tower. As well. Let Hermione go catch Snape on fire now. Ooh. Great job, Hermione. And my arm, because we knocked down the Hufflepuff flag. Alright, there you go. Sorry, Hufflepuffs. There. Okay. So it looks like we're putting this, and you're doing it on this side as well. You have to be careful with Hufflepuff House because they have these things in here. And then have it on this side as well. Okay, we are done. Just the two sides. side, these are just going to go on either side of the Quidditch houses.
Beautiful.
I hope everyone enjoyed that video, and please just let me know if you want to see more videos like this, Harry Potter videos, Lego videos, Lego Harry Potter videos, etc.